Testing the volume. How's the volume control on this? I will be on the PlayStation. These games, I mean, when this quest is done. Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hey, just to let you know, there's only four enemies.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, okay. He was still playing. I thought we were
what
all
happened?
Here. Okay, there we go.
We're three.
There we go.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, you're the host now.
Hello. Me? I'm living. Why? I don't want to be the host.
You can make me the host if you
Why?
Want. Why? Just click on my name.
But I'm new in this game. I don't know what to do.
If you click, if
name's
you click
pretty
on
easy.
My
just
name,
kill
you can
terrorists.
Make me the host then, and I'll.
Wait a second.
Nope.
Well, I'm just gonna start the game.
Give me a second.
There's only four enemies.
Yeah, I know.
This is gonna be nothing.
God damn it!
Don't just want to suicide. There's only four. This shit ain't gonna work. There's only four.
That's what I was saying. I was like, make me host so I could change up the settings, but kid doesn't know what to do.
Group suicide. Group suicide.
My punishment is being in the pitch dark now for murdering everyone. Okay. How do you join friends rather than ask them to send you an invite? I could just send it and ask to see if they could send me an invite, but they probably wouldn't know how to. There we go. I sent a message, a quick message, saying up for a game. And now I'm joining back into Onward since they're already in Onward. Like, maybe I could create a match and then friends could join me in there. And we'll, like, all face each other. That'd be fun. Make a custom game. Multiplayer, crate server. Yeah, I think I could do stuff like that. Yeah, here we go. Invite. People can't be invited to your current location. Why? But why? Hey, King.
What's up?
Nothing much. I just made like a private game trying to see if I could get friends to join so I could have like a custom like everything going. But it said I can't invite people to this area. That was weird. I was like, why?
Would you know? Yeah, they'll have to look you up through like basically I guess you could say searching for the server that you're on.
Uh-huh.
They'll have to go through and mark what it is they're trying to find, and your name and all that stuff should pop up on there.
Okay. By the way, 4 enemies if you want to up that, or...
I see 18.
Oh, I see 4. That's weird. Okay.
I have it set to 24 right now.
Oh, yeah. I see that.
Okay, yeah, it just now changed then.
I went down and back up. I don't know if it was like a little lag spike or what, but Subway. I actually like Subway.
I chose Subway.
This is actually one of my favorite maps.
Did you know you could change the spawn points if you go back off of co-op hunt?
Yeah, you cycle through co-op and the other one, it'll switch the spawn point.
Is that our route? You're telling us to go right and then left?
No, I'm just boredom drawing.
Our route is to stay alive.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that is for sure.
Is everyone just readied up and we're just not... Okay, there we go. I was like, what's going on? Is the game... Do we need night vision? Probably not, because all these lights. Just waiting on the team right now, see what they're up to.
Over here, to our left.
Okay, I'll check the right one fast. Yep, they're on our right, they're on our right. They went down the stairs.
Got him.
Nice. I was just looking that way too while I was walking away. Where is he shooting from? Which way? Okay, you got him?
Got him.
There's a door right here. I'm gonna check it out.
I'm already in the alleyway over by the porch.
It's just leading downstairs. I don't think there's anyone down here, actually, like.
Okay.
Past few times of me doing this, there hasn't been anyone down here, so, I mean, that's why.
I'll steer clear of that place then. Is that people?
I'm hearing gunfire, and you, what's going on? Nice, he was blended in. I could not see him. Oh, whole hallway full. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I found an ammo box down in the hallway on our right. It would be 315 north. Oh wait. 7 hostiles left. Okay. Shoot.
I just got blown up by a grenade from around the corner. I don't know how the fuck that just happened, but yeah, I'm like laying on top of some boxes over here.
I'm on my way to you. I see you on my map. Hopefully I don't get shot at.
Be careful, because I got guys all around me over here going up the stairs.
Yeah, I just now went in a complete circle.
Now I'm in between, like on the back side of the pizza, right next to the bar.
Man, that must be weird. I'm looking on my map of where you are, and I'm like walking over your thing. I'm like, he must be below me.
Yeah,
like underneath.
That happened
all
to me.
No, I was up on top.
Oh, then your body was gone.
Yeah, you were up a level. So weird.
Yeah, I was ground level, and I don't know. It's kind of weird. I noticed they do a lot of these updates to fix shit, and then it just breaks something else. It's really, I don't know. It's just weird.
I wonder if you could see us running around at times, like, oh, I'm right there. Oh, you just passed by me. I don't know.
The only people I saw were enemies, unfortunately. Dude, I don't even know how they got me, bro. I was literally in the corner up on top of some boxes. And they threw the grenade, it hit the corner and bounced back toward the stairs. And like, I was clear. And it just, the grenade popped, and then I was like on the fucking ground. I was like, what the hell just happened? I don't know. I just feel like I'm on drugs now, because that was just weird.
No, these terrorists are really good at throwing grenades. I've been watching them ever since, like, I was playing at these, the small, like, houses that has a bunch of, what was it called?
Oh, that's suburbia, I think it is.
Yeah. I'm like a small houses. It has like.
Dude, they throw them fuckers into the windows, dude.
They'll throw it at your spawn, dude. Now they'll throw it at your spawn if you sit there for too long.
Oh, this is so fucked up. Oh man, I don't like that. I'll be damned I get spawn trapped on this shit. Yeah,
think about
damn it.
Anything that is on that map though for some reason. Cody, you there? Okay.
Yeah.
It's a perky. Punch. Killed right. By knockout by fist. By knockout. Oh, what's this way? Yeah. Okay.
Now this side will take you into a dark ass room.
My night vision doesn't really help. All I see is what is that room?
All I see are fucking lasers.
Oh man.
This is risky, right dab in the middle of it all.
Whoa, what the fuck we just got shot at?
Oh shit.
What? Whoa. What?
Speaking of grenades.
Yes.
There was a grenade.
I'm so surprised one person survived that. He's probably so hurt.
Sit tight, guys. Sit tight. You're clear. Grab them first. There's a team next to each other. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Speaking of grenades.
Hello?
Yes, the walkie-talkies work.
I know my walkie.
Ooh, someone's using a pistol. That's bravery on its own, my guy.
Left side. Second hallway. Watch your pillars when you look out that wall. When you look out that door, watch the pillars. They're on the pillars. I don't know what else to say than watch your pillars from the left end, because they were all right there in that freaking hallway. Like,
yeah.
Yeah, I saw a couple, but I didn't think they would push me that quick. But yeah, it was.
Someone just pushed you. They were like, "He's the last one. Get him."
They ran.
They're like, "You gonna fucking die, boy."
They're not bots, but they're acting like they're online players that just like don't know what to do.
Oh, I fucking swear to God, dude. I got mobbed up on from behind by like fucking 8 of them. All I hear is, "Watch your left by the pillars." I fucking turned to my right, dude. Next thing you know, I got 8 of the motherfuckers shooting at me, and I was like, "Wow." Then I'm waiting to get poked in my ass by a fucking COVID vaccine, and I fucking get blown up. That was awesome. They're all vaccination, huh? Here, be like Hitler and take a pineapple up your ass.
Thank you.
I can't believe I got fucked up by some fucking NPCs, man. Oh my god. The status is hurt.
We're all artists over here.
Oh, monkeys. Whoa. All right,
enemy on the right.
I don't use the AK-74 either, but we're rolling big this time.
Got him.
God damn. You think we put enough holes in that guy?
Right over here on the stairs, guys. COVID booster shot. Straight across the way, gentlemen. Straight across the way. On the rails, straight ahead, right there.
Holy shit.
I got you, man.
I'm getting out of here.
We need to stick together as a team. So I'm behind you. I'm watching our backs, though.
I'm advancing, right? Oh, yeah, here they come, down the way.
Not on my MP5. Guys, take a right. See if we get to that. And the box.
Too bad we can't take out these fucking security cameras like that for a second.
Oh, it's up? Okay.
Holy shit.
I'm like, did we miss the doorway?
Funny, because if someone runs out of ammo, you can actually throw them your gun and they can shoot in the air and you
knife and not been able to fucking find.
My bad.
Yeah, my guy and I are down, dude.
I'm away.
Climbing stairs and fucking ran into a pack of these fuckers.
Yeah, to be honest, I don't know where that ammo box is, so I'm just a lost cause on looking around. I'm going around shooting people more than looking for it.
We ran all into a little dilemma.
On the stairs?
Yeah, we walked up the hallway, and then there was like 30 of them sitting there.
Oh, like, shit.
Just up a staircase to the left, and then boom, instantly dead.
Oh, that's weird. You took the same amount as us, but we only had to deal with like two people.
Yeah, we cut left after you guys cut over to that right-hand side inside that little storage spot. We went fucking left, hit the stairs, hit the third flight, and fucking that was it, dude. that was hurt.
Oh, God.
All right, I'm done fucking around with these goddamn NPCs, man.
Oh.
Whoa, we're doing the splits.
There's a box already right here. So, let's see. I'm already full, actually. Wow.
Got some up here.
Let's see. I just want to use my pistol first. My AR.
Left.
Whoa, how in the flying fuck? I didn't even open the box, dude. The motherfucker already...
gave you something out of it?
Yeah, it had me pull out a fucking smoke grenade.
Hey, we're about to be ambushed here. So the rest of the team went down this alley, and then they went left up the hill, up the stairs.
Oh shit! With a feeder loop. Oh no!
Save yourselves!
Fuck that! Get your ass
up! Hey, our partners are dead. Our partners are dead.
All right, so we gotta go find them.
They're right here. Oh, sniper.
Oh shit, you dropped your gun again, bro.
I tried putting it on my chest. Get them.
You're good.
I'll get them.
Here's your gun.
Rush it.
That's like, fuck that, give me my people. Take your goddamn gun.
Wakanda forever.
Jesus Christ.
Got some to the right here. Look out, right down there.
I love it. This guy. Oh shit, they're getting sniped.
I can't see. No. I think it was that smoke.
Flying.
I think it was that smoke.
I got
we
shot
can't
in the
see
ass.
When that smoke goes off.
I got there shot in the ass.
Son
of a
kills.
Bitch.
Dang. I'm like, screw this gun. Get my teammates. I tried putting it.
He legit keeps throwing his gun at me, dude. He's like, fuck it.
I didn't even realize my pistol was out. I needed to reload my pistol too. I'm like, I'm dead. I should have shanked him actually. Dang it. Shanking.
Everyone,
can you imagine if we did that and just ran through and just stabbed them all?
That would be so freaking hard.
That would be like, damn, dude, we'd be on some pro status.
Alright.
I'm probably gonna try.
God damn it.
I'm
please don't let me.
With a knife and be like, ha, ha, I'm a shank you.
Be careful though, because if your teammates run into you or they back into you and you have it, you can kill them.
What?
If you draw your knife and you're running and then a teammate backs into you or you accidentally run into them, you can kill them with it.
Okay, good to know.
Other than that, I'm going Freddy Krueger on these mother.
Let's go. Wait,
that's gonna draw to us.
Just fucking do that?
Bro.
Yep. Get the
oh my.
I didn't know fuck I'm blind. Oh Jesus. Wow. I was really ow.
God damn it.
I can't die a blind man. Son of a bitch.
Buy him a drink. It's been all night.
Oh, wait.
Call me the medic. I got four syringes.
Yo.
Get him. Get him.
Switching sides. Switching sides. Switching. Switching. Whoa.
I healed you as I was shooting you.
I think it's clear. I think. Yeah, we're good here. Upstairs, upstairs, upstairs behind you.
Okay.
Ah, oh, shit.
Fuck, we're getting pinched.
Alright, let's get somewhere safe here. So you know, we're up at top level of the marketplace. We're out of the subway.
Alright, I was taking care of business in the subway. I'm on my way.
Oh yeah, we got you. Right. Don't worry, we won't let the porn show start without...
We saved your... They're fucking closed. Oh, there's a drugstore.
Is it really a drugstore if they don't sell drugs?
Well, it's like a Chinese logo and it says drugs. Does this insinuate Chinese food? Come on, really?
What the fuck?
Oh,
yo,
shit.
I just put a dildo. Oh, here we go.
Yo, I'm using Cody's gun, dude.
So yeah, now you have two different guns? Nice.
Damn it, you're supposed to catch it. Yo!
Oh, wait. Whoa. Oh, dang it.
Holy shit.
I tried tossing it up and catching it. It's too dark.
I'd do it, but I would end up punching a hole in my ceiling because it's made for a fucking 4-foot person. I swear to God, this is a house for midgets.
Shit.
Whoops. Huh?
No, no, we're good.
I just took that from you.
All right. You ready for your vaccine and your booster? Oh, there's a grenade.
It's not.
I can use one of those.
What does this do?
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Check this out. Check this out. Oh, it already fucking disappeared. What the fuck?
Watch out, these pussies just shot me in my back.
Oh.
He threw a grenade, but it's in the corner.
Yeah. Where'd the motherfucker go?
Oh, dude, can my guy not be revived? What
no,
the
he
fuck?
Can't. So I was like praising him. I'm like, you shall not die in vain. By the way, thank you for your grenade. And your pistol. This is a pretty cool pistol. I'm going to switch it to one, actually. Oh, you took it.
Oh, that's why, because you're using the standard issue fucking Beretta 9mm. That's a 5.7 right there.
You having fun?
Ryan.
I wish. Oh.
Oh my god, dude, that fan feels so good. My god. About to get fucking butt-ass naked and go lay out in the fucking snow.
It doesn't snow where I'm from.
I got it like fucking 200 degrees in my room, dude. It's hot as fuck in this bitch.
How many enemies are left? What's going on? Where's one enemy left, bro? For reals?
Damn it. Fucking hurt.
Stepped on my goddamn foot.
Whoa.
He's on our right. Can I get up from here? Are we stuck? No, we're not, right?
No, you just go up the ramp right there. There's that one and then the other fucking two.
I'm not
sure
if I heard it coming from down that hallway over there or over here. Oh, hey.
I'm still here next to you.
I found a box.
I'm just watching
your
back.
I found an ammo crate. Watch out, watch out. I'm throwing grenades. Whoa. To get him to come over here with the sound.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm just throwing grenades. Getting him. Because that's why I shoot pistols off, too.
Oh, shit! Back up! Back up! Back up! Woo!
See? See? He was right there waiting for us now because... Yeah, I think that's why, so...
We finally did it!
Good job. Yay! I don't have to use them now.
Two out of four. 24 enemies, not that bad.
Jesus, two of us died.
It says one of us.
Wait, guys, did y'all like that magic trick? How I made myself disappear?
That was good. How'd you do it?
I don't know, man.
Okay.
It's fun. I gotta be alone whenever y'all are using my gun.
My hammer.
Were y'all using my gun? No, y'all were.
I did, yes. It was amazing.
I know you're being sarcastic.
No, I'm serious. That was actually a pretty sweet-ass loadout.
You're right. Down here?
They are here in little tiny market. Whoa!
I'm the Oogie Boogie Man. Whoa!
Whoa! My iPad.
You want a shot?
Yeah, give me them fucking... Fuck yeah. That's not Botox, that's heroin, dude. I need some of that. Fucking opium! Oh, shit. Wow! Now in the flames, fuck! All I know is that fucking Beretta 9mm two motherfuckers in the face and then took a spray grenade in the fucking neck.
I got blown up. Someone's like, oh shit, enemy. Throw a grenade back to the ground. No one has a negative, so I don't think it was a team kill then.
I don't think it was. That was fucking... Ow. I was in the corner, goddammit.
A grenade killed you, I saw it.
Yeah. Lord Jesus.
Me?
Hey, good spot, good spot. Knockout. Let's go. Let's do this.
Who needs a COVID vaccine? Oh, you need COVID?
I want COVID. Give me COVID. Oh, COVID.
Oh, shit.
My grandfather told me about one of these.
My grandpa died.
Oh, shit.
My grandpa was black.
Okay.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, why the fuck did it just do that? It like blinked me away from the fucking box. Damn.
You were down by. Help me!
Did I help you? Are you up?
Thank you. Very good. I am alive.
Goddamn, longest fucking smoke grenade of my fucking life! Are you fucking done yet? God damn!
Like
Jesus fucking Christ! Fuck. Why the fuck was it so goddamn long? Oh my god, dude, why does this game do that, man?
Right, I'm on the station, we got some bozos over here licking their nan's tits. Over.
Help me, I almost died, holy shit.
Oh yeah, got some guys over here down the hall.
He just blew my ass up with a grenade, for real.
Thank you.
Nice.
I wasn't done sending him to the fucking meat grinder.
Oh man, that's still so bad.
All that marking is the direction you guys went. You started out at the circle, then you went down, then you went left, up to the triangle area, all the way left, and then ended up going down again.
That is fucking weird how they outline our fucking movement, dude.
No, that was me outlining it. I was watching you guys on the map, and I was outlining where you guys were going the whole time.
I'm glad I fucking suck on this game, because in real life, it's a different fucking story.
That's a good head. Is it Rick? Is that Rick?
Dude, like 3/4 of my fucking friends that I have on the Oculus are all military-oriented or are still active. So I got, like, fucking 15 people that are NECC officers. I got fucking people. I got one guy that is a he's an FBI agent. I got another one who is Russian, and he's actually in the Russian military. Fucking shit is crazy, dude. I usually go, like, the last one I went and kicked it with, his name is Jillian Fernandez. I ended up going and visiting him at the French Alps, dude, and fucking kicked it with him on base and shit, and fucking did some training with him and all that. It was fucking sweet. Reality is totally different from this virtual shit.
Yeah, I was gonna say, they're probably like, what the fuck is this? I was talking to one of my friends that's in the military, and he's like, yeah, dude, this is totally what I do all day. No, I fucking mop floors.
I mop floors and fucking churn shit in a burning bucket. He-Man! Master of the universe.
This is an okay spot. I mean,
let's fuck shit up.
Look, I was getting my shit fucked up for the past 4 goddamn rounds. I'm not digging it.
I was just under war myself.
I'm on the way around.
I need to go let the dogs
in. No rush. There's no
AFK for 1 second. I'm down, down the stairs on the right end of the map. There's about six enemies all around me. They're just watching me. They're crouched and looking every direction. One, two, three, four. Oh, just four I see actually. Yay, my death wasn't.
Oh, look at that.
New map. New map. Suburbia.
Should
Suburbia.
Fucking have
Suburbia. Bum bum beat'em bum bum beat'em bum. Suburbia, bum, bum, beat'em, bum.
Yeah, the H3 guy, I did not mean to shoot you at the end. I was itching my head and I pressed the trigger.
Listen,
oh,
magic,
whoa,
man.
Wrong.
I'm really itchy. Oh, friendly fire.
Boom. Oh, thank
but
you.
If you shoot somebody, is it really friendly fire?
Don't read
must
that.
Have done
Don't
something to
that.
Piss y'all.
He doesn't forgive. And he doesn't forget.
Whoa, whoa. That kind of language is how we get fucking babies made in the lobby, bro. Ooh. A whole lot of love going around.
Oh, I got the new whip, bruh.
So, did you guys know if you actually click down on your left joystick, you can select your fire between semi and fucking full auto?
Help.
Oh, not that button. Crawl back over here, Lieutenant Dan.
Oh, okay.
Fuck, they just put my man full of lead through the fucking gate.
Get over here. Alright, we gotta get over to the house of ammo.
Oh shit, they're on the back side of the bus over here. Oh shit, that was a headshot through the bus.
I'm with you.
Watch that left hand side over by that.
He's dead. Tanks. Tanks. Be careful for the tanks. I have a syringe on my body as well. Where are you? Where's everyone dying from? Okay.
That was fucking her, dude. I went to go pick you up, man. I watched them shoot you from coming out of the back door. And I fucking smoked both of them. Went to run across the street. I think it was Jared that told me. He's like, I'm down. And I was like, fuck. Yeah. As soon as I said, oh shit, I got lit up by fucking four of them.
We're going to be spawning
on
the back right corner, it looks like. So our area is right there. Yeah.
Oh yeah, hit straight up the fucking sidewalk right there. Yeah, watch that house right there where you just marked with that first arrow, the white one. Watch that fucking house, because that's where all the motherfuckers were sitting at. Fuck me, man. All right, this center house right here. Yep, right there in front of the tank. Why the fuck? God damn, dude, this fucking game's gonna get me killed doing that. I got extra syringes upstairs.
Okay.
Yeah, I got some downstairs.
No, I got five upstairs, and then you guys got some down there, so... Oh, fuck, my man's braving odds out there on his own, bro.
Watch out, grenade coming to you. Oh, no.
Y'all fucking crazy, man. I'm just dumb as fuck because I'm standing in a wide open fucking goddamn window. Oh shit. At least these guys got a better fucking idea of shit. God damn it, there he is throwing his gun again. Oh shit. Same here, someone's smoking some dank. Oh, got your ass from an open window, bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's how you take
it. That was. That was too good.
Our spawn point's literally that.
All I see is the man throws fucking gun. He's like, fuck it.
Let's do this.
Alright, perfect spawn points. The house that we need.
Oh, look at that.
Some Star Wars. Thank you. Whoops. That's what happens when you're doing a little too much with the game. Thank you. seeing if it's gonna sound funky or not.
Report unusual behavior. Barricade your homes. Avoid all contact with infected individuals. Wait for official instructions. Wait my ass.
Kill all sons of bitches. That's my official instructions.
To be a nice neighborhood!
This is some grim shit we got ourselves into.
Get back!
Who the hell puts an evac station up 30 flights of goddamn stairs?
Come on, Coach. Maybe the helicopter. Maybe it's made of chocolate.
Hey, where is everybody? Hello?
Oh, this is not happening.
Anyone here?
This is not happening.
Aren't they supposed to be saving our asses?
Looks like there's been a change of plans.
Hey, kill all sons of bitches, right?
I have not come this far.
Okay, you're more better.
To die now.
You're clearer. There's just a couple of things I gotta do to transition from the VR back to PC. We can call up when we need more.
Yeah.
It looks like it's heading to the evac center over at the mall.
Oh, Kitty was here. See, we are all, you can see, like, Avengers, and we're facing aliens. I didn't mean to land right in there. Jump down, jump down. One person needs to jump down and make it, like me. I fell. I jumped down, but I landed like right perfectly right here, which I wasn't supposed to do. Okay, there.
like New Orleans, the last city standing.
Okay, let's see. Let's see if I can make it this time.
Hey, if anyone don't mind, could use a hand.
Can you help me out?
Aha! There we go. Got them spawning over here. There we go. That'll help me to get in here. Because now they can help me up. So I technically just glitched out this entire freaking spot of the first map. Because the exit's right there. If only my character would do the right jump.
Hey, I seem to have fallen here, and yeah, I can't get up.
Bail your ass out of this mess.
I'm on this here ledge.
Like, if I really wanted to, I probably could just go down there. Aha, fuckers. Haha, did it.
Here comes some cute. Here comes some cute.
Aren't they supposed to spawn in here? Come on, guys, spawn in here. They're still up there trying to jump down. Damn it. I thought they were spawn down here.
Shot here. Grabbing a shot.
I'm basically at the start of where we're supposed to be. Dang it. Alright, no more glitching. What you making?
Hello, anybody else know this building's on fire?
Yeah, I'll end this. About to get ready to see some special zombies in a minute now. These zombies are nothing compared to my specials. So many. It's just floods. it looks like a freaking, I don't know, a stream of them.
Yeah.
Get them monkey bombs. I got a monkey bomb.
Everybody back down the stairs. My bomb all the way.
It's crashing me. Don't crash me. Blow up. There it goes, it's blowing up. Oh, it's so much better now. There you go. Can I jump on top of them? Thank you. They're pushing me through the wall. Where's my specials? I wonder if...
Hey, everybody, in the elevator!
I'm gonna need a...
Where's the flight officer? Pleased to meet you. You call me Coach. What's your name? Hell, it's pleased to meet you, Coach. If we're all getting to know each other...
Lynn.
My name's Rochelle.
My name's Nick. Don't worry about learning, because I ain't sticking with my mom.
Let's stay together for a little while longer at least, okay, Nick?
Come on, heroes. We got this. Save the world from zombies. What if? What if?
Huh?
What if we save the world from zombies? There's a special. That was a spitter. Can't see shit. Alright guys, time to do the game breaker. Huh. Hey, it didn't break. It wasn't lagging out my game that time. Don't you hate those moments? Trying to be as quiet as possible, then boom! What the fuck was that? Oh my god, my heart! Oh no! Get that spitter away from me! I said no mo! Dude, Thanos' army is just too much. They're too much. Ah, spider. Spider on me. Get that spider hunter. Jockey. There's a jockey on me.
Grizz out. Grizz, go outside potty.
Help me. There's a jockey. Startled the witch. Alice is awoken. Alice is awake. She woke up from her dream. It's a charger. It's a charger. Oh, you see that spider over there?
It's
another hunter. Hunter's on its way. Oh no, he's gonna grab me. Where did he go? There he is. That's the smoker. I love my specials. Yeah. Oh, why didn't you guys come in? I should have come in these. Oh, it's harder.
Hey,
Reloading. Hey, I recognize this. That gun store's just up ahead.
Grab the tank, right? No, it's a witch. It's Alice the witch. Ah, she's awoken.
Witches are more powerful than tanks.
Yeah, that's right.
Nothing like the armory.
Oh, I'm gonna kill a zombie with this gun. Or no, this one. Ooh.
The armory?
There's a lot of choices in here.
Laser sights here.
Oh, Brandon, check this out. Oh, when you get back. So these are finger guns.
These are what?
Finger guns.
Finger guns.
Yeah, see how they're their hands? So I'm in third person and it doesn't really look that good, but if I go back to first person, then this is what it looks like.
That's great.
I shouldn't have like infinite hits. Oh, I did grab a shield. They're all like, use everyone! Retreated!
No matter what, we can get that cola.
Don't let them bring it back to base. It's the last one on the planet.
Fucking guarding it with their lives.
Your worst nightmare, a giant spider thing. I like how it shows the zombies with the vials. So I just easily kill those ones instead of like hordes.
Zombie from Back for Blood that can grab you and pull you away is pretty cool. But I wish they had, I wish they got that kind of like stick on walls or on roofs and just like string you up by your neck.
Dude, yeah.
I wish they brought that one back.
That one was cool.
Yeah.
Come on, y'all, get inside
now. Alright. Made it to a checkpoint.
And they just start hanging.
See, you better still be here.
Of course, you got the most kills. You got the most damage on the witch. Of course.
Oh, yeah, I'm always gonna have it.
You're probably gonna be like the top on everything.
Yeah, everything. Yeah. 130
kills.
Yeah, 130 kills. You know what? In fact, this one is really simply just... Gosh, how many... Look, you see how many back there, too, just waiting?
Why do the zombies look like that?
It's my mods. I have them looking like Thanos's... I call them Thanos' army, but they're like aliens. The Chitauri?
Chitauri, yeah.
Chitauri.
C-H-Chitauri.
These guys do look like a bunch of shits. With tar.
Remember what Rocket say? The Chitauri is the fucking lamest army in the galaxy. Why don't you just blow up the mothership? We didn't know that was a thing.
You know what Iron Man did?
Yeah.
Tony Stark. Some lamest. Dude, if only I could turn a special zombie into a Thanos looking guy, then this would be like the ultimate what if, like, mashup.
Thanos zombie. When What If comes back for season 2, I hope they continue that shit.
Yeah, because they only just showed him.
Yeah. With all of the Infinity Stones. Like, what would zombie Thanos do? Once the entire universe is already zombies.
Would he have the same thought, you know? Like, wipe out half the universe? Yeah. Hey, maybe he wants a zombie like Galactus. make a celestial zombie. They could just put a plant inside of their freaking... They go hold it in their hand.
Yeah.
Like. Bushrell, help me. Oh, I just got charged. No, charger got me. This thing's ugly. I even forget what it's supposed to be. The jockey. He's one of the scariest ones of them all. Get AK, bitches. I'm stuck. Ah, Slender Man. Get out of here, Slender Man. Wow. Oh no, he got me finally. Thank you. I think that was Nick. Yeah, it was. It was Iron Man. Thank you. It was a hunter.
Jeff is over here.
I have not.
Reloading. Reload.
What a boomer.
Themselves an enemy. Man, this is awful. Well, if you're looking for ideas, look no further, because I have a good one. Listen up. You see that poster? It says you can get your picture taken with Jimmy Gibbs' stock car. Now all we got to do is find it and gas it up, and I will drive it out of here.
I'll agree to the idea, but I'm driving.
And it's going to be mass chaos right here. This is going to be, so I'm going to have to grab each one of these and just toss them down and then fill them up.
How many more, safe rooms do
you have? This is the last one.
Okay.
Yeah. We drive out of here.
I was thinking that because this looks like a final level kind of area.
Hey, got a
Yeah. It'd be like a two-seater.
Fuck it, we're desperate, just get in.
Sit on my lap.
You lay down on the floor, but like...
Reloading! Got a can! Reloading! Reloading. Hey, got a can!
Oh my gosh, okay, then my tank is this guy. Alright. He's from Black Ops. So.
Okay.
Oh. Hope that spitter's dead. Oh, it's a boomer. Well, the boomer's dead now. For reals?
Oh, you're playing with Bob?
Yeah. Cause I just wanted to run through these. Did they just... No, they didn't. Yeah. I don't know what's going on here. We just zoomed away, and I guess we're just seeing the air.
That's awesome. It's credits. Coach as himself.
We didn't die once.
Didn't even take damage.
Yeah, we're god mode.
That's really cool how it's credits. I like how it fucking
credits. Yeah. Stark was human, but now he's dead. Like, he didn't have any special abilities. Yeah, he used a suit. Yeah, mutant. But yeah, he's a vampire.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, he can go out into the sun. Okay. Maybe he can't within... I forget if he does, okay, or if he stopped needing to, but I think he does still need blood.
Okay.
But they just had like a whole storage
that,
of it.
That voice at the end of the fucking credits, that one, like,
there was?